and about in Banja Luka this afternoon, and it's cold, to tell you the least. And the wind is blowing, as you most probably can hear, but this is the flag of Borac Football Club. It's Banja Luka's football club. And a three-part flag there on the left, the emblem of the city of Banja Luka, the club emblem in the middle, and the flag of the Republika Srpska on the right. All three joined together to make one huge flag. And I think the team are actually training. It's a Sunday at the moment, but that is one huge flag here in Banja Luka this afternoon. I don't know if that's a ticket office today, but it certainly was a ticket office in the past.